This is one DJ you don't want to fuck with.
Yet. He's keeping reasonably sober and is prepared to play just about anything you care to ask for. Get ready for a very special night and party celebration.